If this is what you think of when you're thinking of the mother of Jesus, you got it all wrong. Mary was a woman of Nazareth. She would have had much darker skin, not just because of her beautiful pigmentation, but because she spent all her days outside, not in her one-room house. She would have had her fingertips and toes dyed red with henna, and not a white dress, but one in the tribal patterns of her family. She wouldn't have worn a veil, except when she prayed and traveled, but worn a hair wrap or net. And she would have had rings on her fingers and toes and bracelets and jewelry, even anklets that shimmered and jingled when she walked. And she would have had a nose ring. Not like that. That's better. That's a nose ring. She would have been wise to know how to use all of the things that grew around her village, both for food and for medicine. And she would have handled all of her family finances, because the women of the house were the ones that traded and bartered and kept the family going. Mary, the mother of Jesus, was a nomad, a traveler.